The connection between 20th century composer Frank Zappa and the first Prime Minister of the DRC, Patrice Lumumba, is one of the wildest music industry stories I know, and it involves this guy, Herb Cohen. In the early 1950s, Herb had been Marine, but he was discharged for being incompatible. So he moved to LA and started promoting shows with people like George Carlin and Pete Seeger, and this was during the McCarthy era when many of his clients were considered out-and-out communists. In 1959, Herb took a trip around Africa, the Middle East, and Europe, and this is when he got involved in selling guns, specifically to Patrice Lumumba, in defiance of the CIA who backed Joseph Mobutu as being more in line with American interests. Unfortunately, within 6 months of being elected, the CIA and Belgian-backed Mobutu had Lumumba kidnapped, tortured, and killed. It also left Herbie in Stanleyville with 4 truckloads of guns meant for Lumumba. Herb decided this was too much excitement, and in 1963 moved back to the United States where he would meet and begin to manage Frank Zappa and the Mothers of Invention, helping them to secure their first record contract with MGM to make rock music's first concept album, Freak Out, which according to Captain Beefheart is where the term freak out comes from.